What's happening here today, Mikey?
Well, I just, you know, I'm here to show myself.
Okay. And you are, just introduce yourself.
I'm Michael from Imperial Customs. And yeah, we've come with two SR500s, an XS650 and a BM.
Fantastic.
And yeah, good.
And a nice ride over.
A nice ride, it could have been a bit longer, you know, but good nonetheless.
Cool, sweet, lovely. Have a great day.
Thanks a lot, mate. Liquid dust, this machine. He's gonna do the striptease.
Tell us about you, what's happening, and what's going on here today.
It's been put on by The Bike Shed, which is a blog spot, which is, I think it's probably about 2 or 3 years old. They've come together and brought all these guys together under an umbrella. They're kind of looking at Untitled Motorcycles, which is another company that builds bikes here. They've got some stuff on the show, and they very kindly invited me down with these two Yamaha SR500s.
Right, and the name of your company is?
Imperial Customs.
Imperial Customs, and I noticed that you caused quite a stir when you came in. They attract a lot of attention. In fact, there's an artist over there now drawing one of the machines.
Yeah, that's right. So
and you said something about a wave a little while ago.
Yeah, I just think now is a time where, you know, maybe the markets have crashed and people haven't got the money they used to have to spend on massive things.
Yeah.
So, you know, this is like another way of expressing themselves, you know, with bikes, I suppose, and it's a little bit of a cheaper way of doing it.
So we might get some First Division. Oh, we don't have the Champions League.
Oh yeah,
we might get some. No, we don't know about stuff like that. We might get some Champions League guys come down and buy some Imperial Customs instead of going down wars and spending £60,000.
Yeah, that'd be handy.
It's a sort of a shed culture.
I think so. I think there's a lot of guys here that are, you know, building in their sheds. As you can see, a lot of the bikes are just, like, you know, bought with stuff added to them. But if you go, you know, deeper into the show, you'll see that there are a lot of people in there that have, you know, done exactly what I've done, which is to take bikes like similar to mine and done special things with them. And, you know, it's really nice that there's a place where all these people come together and just, you know, show these bikes, because there's nowhere else in London that really does this.
Of course, and it's always handy having the shed at the bottom of the garden. For what reason?
Simply for building bikes.
How very tactful of you. Mikey, lovely to see you, my friend.
Great to see you.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Wonderful, bye-bye. So I understand you brought some fellow like riders down here. Who have we got over there?
Paul over there.
Okay, that's Paul.
There's another guy next somewhere who's got a BMW.
Okay, Paul's a bit shy by the looks of things, right?
You know,
okay.
He'll come out of his shell a bit later,
I'm sure.